Not a burial, but a resurrection. This is one of the last international films Mary Twala played, set at Lesotho. At the age of 80 and still going strong. The producer of the film says Twala was a rare find.
I was very privileged to have met and have worked with Mary. She is a true gift to cinema, and not just in Lesotho or in South Africa, but the world at large. She's a true wrestler, a gladiator at heart.
This character of Mantoa, I do not know how it came about, because we went for auditions and they just liked me the way I auditioned it. And was it's Sotho, I'm not Sotho, but I try. He always tried to do all these languages, even if you're not that Zulu or Xhosa or whatever language you're given. Try by all means to push it. If you do not know, ask other people, then they'll help you push it. So like it is now, I'm not clear with my Sotho. Impa, kilikile, kilikile ka nnete. Iri ya kubona bonda de, tuvuza nta de. Because I want to go on.
And Kate, my producer, very amazing human being. She sent me the video of Mary, and when I saw her, I just fell in love with her. I fell in love with her personality. I fell in love with her humor. I fell in love with the spirit that she carries, the spirit of resilience. She's true zealot. And this made me really convinced that she fits perfectly for the role. I mean, the role was very physical and very hard. I mean, from someone who's 8 years old, but Mary was just willing to go all the way. I mean, even when I was telling her at some point, I'm like, you will be required to do this. And she's like, no, let's do it.
And for many that worked with her, they say her talent was unmatched.
In the 90s, I decided to do that play, to reconstruct the script. She came in, respectful, Asari, hey, now was in the original cast, did everything that I asked her to do. Lemosena se fitileng Lesotho le hlonolo faditse ka hore Mary Twala atle mono atloetsa film ena o thunke. This is not a burial, it's a resurrection. Ke tswa e bona kwana America. It's a my winner the prize hohle mona. Joey, when you are an artist, you are down to earth and you are fresh forever until your last breath. Miriam Makeba died on the stage. That's the caliber of legends. Tsamaya hantle, Mary Twala ngwanabo. Tsamaya hantle.
I had the privilege of working with greatness. I had the privilege of working with someone who has done it all. Someone who, in her ripe old 80s, I saw her do amazing things live on set. I saw her and I saw everything that I wanted to be, that I knew I had to aspire to be. So even in my sadness, I celebrate her life. I celebrate her contribution to what we have within our arts industry now. She has done amazing work. There will never be anyone like her, and she must be remembered and celebrated, and her legacy must be carried on. We cannot stop just because she's gone. We continue, we make art great.
The production that I remember quite clearly was Khululeka Part 4, which was televised on SABC 1. It was that production that we worked. I was a second assistant director there. The first assistant director was Mr. Magic Klajwayo, Ram Magic. And then I was the second assistant director. And then I used to help Memory even with her lines. We had great time together, and I will also double as a production runner, and then I'll drive Memory to her place in Soweto, Mapetla, and then she will tell me stories, you know, the stories of Mprandaba Mhlongo, and you know, the stories of the times of Gibson Kente. And then there was also Dambisa Kente, who was a niece to Dade Gibson Kente in that production. And there were legends like the late Gloria Mudau, the late Joe Mafela, the late Bra Konima Baso, the late Elizabeth Matebula. You know, those were legends together with memory. And I really can proudly say I learned from the best. And then now we worked together last year with Memory in the production of It's Not a Burial, It's a Resurrection, a Lesotho-based production where she was playing a lead and I was playing a supporting role of what I can call an antagonist. I was tormenting her against her quest. I was playing a politician who is trying to convince people to move from their place. And then Memory, who was playing Mantoa there, was very resistant to that call. And then she stood firmly that she's not going to move.
Also, I'm very excited that people get to experience Memory in this film. They get to experience Mantoa, the triumphing spirit of the film, because it's literally, it's pivoted around Memory as a person. So it's really beautiful to have worked with her.
And I like when they say, Cock Mary. And I am 80 years old. I'm not there, but this is what? Yes. I can buy a fruit.
Been there, done that.
Mary, be good to people. Love your people, because all the people love you, Mary. So be good to them. Show them how you live and how you smile and how you make your jokes. And if you're angry, just tell them straight, I don't like this.
Mary Twala might have parted this world, but her legacy shall forever live to aspire many. As the title of her movie says, this is not a burial, but a resurrection. Rabelang Khadebe, SABC News, Masego Lesotho.